The world has tried to forget my existence.